Welcome back to Salty Country. In this episode, I'm going to continue up the divider fence between pasture 1 and 2. So stick around. Let's see if we can get some trees down. Thank you. to go grab the chainsaw so I could flip that stump back up and get the taproot dug out. Thank you. that's gonna be all for this episode. It run a little long. This pine was a pain in the butt to get out of the ground. The tree itself split, and the part attached to the taproot was still in the ground, so had to cut it off so I could dig around it, because the tree was laying down. I couldn't get under the side I needed to dig. So anyway, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.